Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. At this time now, we are going to anoint Elizabeth Tweed with chrism. We know chrism, we are all invited, whether you are young or old, to be part of priesthood of Christ and to be a child of the Lord and to be a prophet. And that's the way the spirit that she's going to grow in. God parents and parents make sure that God brings her to have it as she's growing. God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation, as Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king. So may you live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Amen.
Amen.
Elizabeth Tracy, you have become a new creation and have clothed yourself in Christ. See in this white garment the outward sign of your Christian dignity with your family and friends to help you by way and example. Bring that dignity and stain into the everlasting life of heaven. Amen. Parents and godparents, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. This child of yours has been enlightened by Christ. She is to walk always as a child of the light. May she keep the flame of faith alive in her heart. When the Lord comes, may she go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. Amen. The Lord Jesus, may the deaf hear and the dumb speak. May he soon touch your ears to receive his word and your mouth to proclaim his faith. To the praise and glory of God the Father. Amen. Amen. Dear beloved, this child has been reborn in baptism. She is now called the child of God, for so indeed she is. In confirmation and receive the fullness of God's Spirit in Holy Communion, she will share the banquet of Christ's sacrifice, calling God her Father in the midst of the Church. In the name of this child, in the spirit of our common sonship, let us help her together in the ways our Lord gave us, our Father, who art in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
God the Father, through his Son, the Virgin Mary's child, has brought joy to all Christian mothers, as they see the hope of eternal life shine on their children. May he bless the mother of this child. She now thanks God for the gift of our child. May she be one with her in thanking him forever in heaven through Christ our Lord. Amen. God is the giver of all life, human and divine. May he bless the father of this child. He and his wife will be the first teachers of their child in the ways of faith. May they be also the best of teachers, bearing witness the faith by what they say and do in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Amen. And by God's gifts through water and the Holy Spirit, we are reborn to everlasting life. In his goodness, may he continue to pour out his blessings upon this child. May he make her always, wherever she may be, faithful member of his holy people. May he send her peace upon all who are gathered here. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.